British Columbia in Canada is set to decriminalize the possession of some illegal drugs temporarily, meaning adults will be able to possess small amounts of illegal drugs, including cocaine, MDMA, and opioids, for up to 3 years. The policy aims to help tackle a burgeoning drug abuse problem in the province.
Okay, that's it. Yeah, I get that. Okay, Ranger.